She was booked as a suspect. She soon became a victim of Jackson County Jail, where the cops make their own laws. Yvette Mimieux, what they did to her was a crime, but her revenge was murder. Jackson County Jail, no place for a lady. Rated R.